Hi, Blog Buddies. So Matt's joining us from Our Scene TV.
Yes.
And he is actually going to join me on an adventure that was chosen by the Blog Buddies, and we're going to a bathhouse.
A bathhouse.
Here's the thing, like, going to a bathhouse, maybe not so much in our generation, but the generation before us, like, it was almost a coming of age thing.
Mm.
And we, the two of us, have been robbed of this experience. We're bathhouse virgins.
Right, of course.
So without further ado, I think we're gonna go get started. So, let's go off to the bathhouse. Peace out, Blog Buddies.
Bye, Blog Buddies.
Wish us luck.
Bye.
Honestly, don't know where to start. The entire walk home, we didn't talk about it. This is it.
Because this is, you're getting the first-hand account of exactly what happened.
My heart is still racing. I will never be the same.
You got really quiet.
I'm a broken person right now. Yes. I will tell you.
Well, you have to.
These condoms are the most expensive condoms I've ever bought in my life. It was $35.
$35.
You batted those eyes.
I tried. So there's like this room we walk in after we get off the elevator. It's like green lights.
This is right? Your fault.
Green lights, and everybody, you know, it was clear that we were already out of our league the minute we walked off the elevator.
And so then we wait for this attendant, and the attendant is just like, He walks us to the locker room, gives us our keys, because then there's lockers where you can put like your clothes, because you're still dressed at this point. You disrobe. And as I'm standing there, he's like this, grabbing my crotch, like grabbing my butt, and I didn't even feel empowered to say no. So took the underwear off, we're in towels, and you just walk around this maze of
doors.
The doors, some are open, there's people laying with their asses up in the air.
And can we talk about the people? I mean, the people are, it's like...
It just wasn't... So
no.
Here's the thing. I don't want to be disrespectful.
Right, exactly.
I don't want to make it like a joke, because this is part of these people's lives.
Right.
They go and they do this.
That's
and,
true.
And more
no,
power
it's not
just them. It just wasn't... It was just an older crowd.
Exactly.
Like,
and it's clear that most of these guys
crowd,
are married.
Married.
And there are like four big bear men walking behind us.
Right.
And so one of them comes up to me and says, is this your first, you got it from out of town? And so we said, yeah, we were out from out of town. He told me he was from St. Croix. And I said, are you married?
I can't believe he said that. I was like this the whole time.
No, of course. And
he shows the wedding man. He shows the wedding man. Take the wedding man off with the bathhouse.
He said he gets to come here 3 times a year.
Gets to come here. If I had to come here 3 times a year... I would die.
Yeah, no. He gets to cover it 3 times a year and be discreet. And he said.
And then
when it was clear, it was clear that we didn't want to play with him, so he got a little upset. Not upset, but like said to me that he owns a multi-million-dollar shipping company and he would pay us both if we worked him together.
I didn't hear. I was like already up the stairs.
Yeah, no.
I didn't stick around.
Yeah, so
that.
They thought we were hookers.
Right. I don't even know what to say. It was an experience.
I don't know.
What are you doing tomorrow night? Because now we have membership. So, all right, Blog Buddies. So before we go, I just want to say that you need to check out Our Scene TV. I'm gonna put the link.
Mm-hmm.
And
there's a lot of good stuff there. Mm-hmm. It's like, and we're doing a big Pride special, which is gonna be amazing. And
are you proud?
I'm so proud.
Yeah,
and David's probably gonna be part of our Pride special, so you need to check it out. It's going to be so freaking cool. Like news,
gossip, guys.
Matt Maggiacomo
or Maggiacomo.
All right,
bye guys.
Bye guys.